Authorities have confirmed an A-house to our cloudy skies with flurries today.